I'm not going to do anything. Yeah, I'm currently eating. I did forget one thing to do. Why did my phone turn purple? Okay. Oh, that is also not over here, is it? There it is. God, it's been more than 2 weeks since I streamed last. Holy shit. Why are they both deaf and muted? Must be playing Valorant. Hello to whoever joined. Welcome. I'm just currently eating some Taco Bell before I start. So it's kind of just like a hangout right now. Before I inevitably try to pull whatever left of hair I have out. Ugh. I forgot to get rid of this sour cream. bit of fluoride. There's a feature I want to try out with this. Now that was configuration. Just gonna leave that at default. Oh, that's what roll means. Okay. Holy shit! Hello, everyone. Sorry, I haven't been doing much. I'm just eating right now. Kind of just chill out. How's everybody's day been? Seriously picking up my chewing. If you can hear me chewing, I am so sorry. Finish with my Taco Bell. I'll do my insulin later. We grind out America. Kind of want to. I need more Silver Alliance. I am broke. Oh, what's 50%? Oh, yeah, it's the Wellington. I forgot. What is this? Something. Hmm. this. Eh, nothing too important, but... Alright. I guess we're doing this. You know, carriers. You should not let me have this power over carriers. I am on the runway. Fuck. Well, I fucked up. Come on. Pull up. Okay, you're pulling up, thank God. I have six. I gotta take off, what to do? Carriers. Carrier. It's all on the side. Let's just... out there next to those carriers. Some bits in there. I'm getting hits? God damn. Destroyers, but I feel like if I get close, anywhere near that fleet formation, I am going to get torn. I'm gonna fucking rip the new one. Poor B-24. That. That thing has rockets. That B-24 just tanked a rocket. I think. I don't know. I'm in danger. I'm in danger. I am somewhat alive somehow. Where? Not a great map for that plane. War Thunder knows whenever you activate a booster, it curses you. They know. See you. He is on. Yeah. He's still not. He must be AFK. But we go again. Princetta, how are you doing? Thank you for the follow. Why? Why am I... What? This game hates me. Why am I getting naval battles for a thing that doesn't do naval? It's only three carriers? Three. Okay. We can stick those, we'll be fine. But we got to hurry. He's going lower to the deck. As long as we kind of stay within a 1 kilometer radius, we might be fine. Maybe. Yeah, no, they're gonna pick us off one by one. Wait, I hope those carriers are not moving. If they are, that's really gonna suck. The carriers? Oh no, the carriers are farther back. God. Bruh. It's our fire. Oh, this is a bear. This is a. It's not a small game, but we only got two fighters. Wyvern's sort of. Oh no, we got three. But still, that's. JK is not having a good day. Destroyer, light cruiser. Destroyer. He's going too slow. He's going too fast. Actually, am I catching up? Oh, I'm catching up. That's what I was scared about. High-flying fighters. And there's a lot of them. There is a lot. Oh, can I speed on by? That Ki-61's really pretty close. You are really close. Excuse me, sir. How are you up there? Okay, I lost sight of these carriers. There they are. I only got so much long to live right now. We're gonna burn the engines. Burn the baby. Burn, baby, burn. Your life literally depends on it. Where is it? There it is. God, those things are so... Are they moving? Shit, they might be moving. Around we go. Surprised that J2M hasn't. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say he didn't kill a bomber. Never mind. He's flat spinning. Okay, this one's gonna be a miss, but I don't know about the others. Scatter. Six deaths and our team only has one. Mr. Weir. Wait, what? The enemy team just died. The enemy team just died. Well, that B-17's dead. Yep. Rip. landing on B. I'm going to B if I can. I have to drop 5,000 meters. God. This is going to be absolutely. Keep turning. Just keep on turning. Just keep turning. Turning's good. Turning saves lives. How's that carrier I hit? Oh, I did actually hit it pretty good. At the tail end section of it. Wait, is it? It's the only one turning. Did I jam its rudder? Did I knock out an engine? Oh no. Come on, keep. Get to atmospheric pressure. Nah, never mind. GG, you know. Had to eject shit. Snail knows. F-16s. Stationary targets. Take the 500s. The 5 second fuses or half second fuses. Oh, who message? Oh, no, it's. Three targets. I already see that. That's not good. I don't like that I can see you, or a speck of you. Lady Luck. That is a whale. No wonder I saw it from a very far distance. Oh, and he has a friend. I think that one's an America bomber. Never mind, it could be a little bit more than that, but that is definitely a sky whale. With two friends. Whatever's next to him, I don't want any part of that. Is there a... Yeah, there's two. There's three. Okay, yep, nope, that is a... I bet that is that squadron. They're all three together. Wonderful. Wonderful. I'm not going whale hunting. Hello, sir. What are you? You can stay over there. You just stay. Yep, that Sky Whale's a buddy of that. Okay. Sky Whale has fighter escort. I don't like that. That BE-6 is also dead. Well, does TU-1 still have some bombs? So that'd be great. If we can take just out these three, we'll be pretty okay. What's behind me. That is definitely some sort of dual interceptor. Why do I hear an engine? That's why. Hello, sir. How are you? Please stay away. Stay the fuck away. Drop three. P-51. Does that P-51 have bombs? Don't know, but it's heading toward the deck. God, I heard an engine. Base destroyed. I think the P-51 might have bombs, or he's running from something. I hear a plane behind.
Fuck it. Come on. I won't go down without a fight.
I'm inverted now? I am now just a missile. I'm not gonna let you get the kill before I. You better burn up. There's a beast inside. And P-51 is now a ball of fire. Honestly, that was a pretty good landing. Very good landing. Best it could have probably been. Oh, this F for you. Oh, you poor lad. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. God. Yeah, he got fed to the sharks. It's basically a stationary target. Are these guys in the same group together? No, they're not. They're just the same aircraft. It's been forever since I had a last ditch, like, fight with a gunner. What vitality? Oh, it's P-38. Alright, my stuff's over there. Thank you. Oh shit. Don't want to pull the cord out on that. 30. I'll be fine. They all just kind of fall out of the bag. There's one. beg your pardon.
How's everyone doing today?
Mosquito, he could stay down there. There's something right there. Bow fighter. When? Oh, P-38, higher jump. P-38 will win that. That's what I'm concerned. You shit spec there. Fighters. Yep, here come the fighters. I don't think a single one of them are high up. They're up the highest. Hopefully. Nope. There's one right there. As a interceptor, zoom climbing.
I don't like this. I don't like this. That's all German aircraft. That is all German aircraft. Nope. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away.
Running the 109, but what about the 190?
Nope, 190 is slowly gaining.
190 is gaining.
The 190 is gaining. This is not good.
Only 1.5 clicks so.
And my team is dying. Alright, what about this? Flatten out. Fuck, the 109 is going up. What is the P-51 doing? Dude, there's no one over there! Unless you're AFK, you might be AFK.
We're gonna go shoot back around for the 109.
And we're gonna do it now.
You overshoot.
Okay. We're pretty hurt, but that's okay. This is fine. This is not fine.
The one thing that can reach as high as I could. Damn it. Also, did they buff the 190s? I might have buffed them. I might have changed their stats. I do not remember them being that fucking quick. Granted, I use 109s. The 109s are always the best. Why not? I like my 109s. My 109s are my favorite. Air targets. We'll save those later. We'll go 30.
Brits, that's America, Russia.
Attention to the map.
Stay at 10 degree climb till we cap out airspeed. Or until we hit 1,000 meters in altitude. We put on lap at the circle at 20. There we go, we're zoom climbing. Then we're on a desert map. Yeah, we'll make it to 2,000 before we hit red, maybe. Actually, we'll go 225. Six. Any high flyers? Something to be concerned about. 270, we'll go back to web. P38. Why is the P38 so low? Why would you go low with it? Thing has insane error retention. Yak one! Nope, scared of you. You're dying first. Maybe. P50. Oh my god. Oh, but the Corsairs. I don't like the Corsairs up here.
Yak 1's low. He can stay low. Now there's P-36 in this F-4.
Returning to the base.
Don't go on web. We'll just take it out of 5. Slow bank.
The victory is near.
That poor Boomerang M110 are not going to have a good day.
Attacking! Returning to the airfield.
Those Spitfires have that for you. However, there's Key 61.
Leading for landing.
In a little bit of a pinch. Hey, yo. Nope. Go. You know. You're the Chica with cannons. You are deadly, Chica. One biplane I'm actually fucking terrified of. Here's something else. I know there's something.
Quote.
And then we go up. Where's that Chica? Still scared of that Chica. There he is! He's catching. He's. You see, little Chica. You see, I have the high ground now. Am I the last one alive? No, me and this Schnell bomber. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, strap your boots in, little Chica. Nope, I'm not turn fighting that. I can't turn fight that. That's gonna win every time.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
That's an oil leak. You are on limited time now, sir. Oh no, I'm mistaken. I made a huge mistake. Okay, I kind of corrected my error. Ooh, that could have been fatal. How do you want to do this? God, the 109 was not meant for this environment. It's way too fucking hot. This is not good, he's leading it that way. Why is it so damn hot?
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
I got 472 rounds left. Thank you. Damn it! No, no, I'm going to go for ground targets because win. Bruh. Enjoy the fucking game. Oh, who messaged me?
Hello.
Hello.
There we are.
Bro, P-51s are stupid.
Yes.
Because one just decided to say, hey, I'm not going to 1v1 you. I'm going to go kill ground targets to win.
That sounds about right.
I'm like, bro.
Awesome. I mentioned DJ got into War Thunder.
Yeah. I saw.
Another... The snail has claimed another.
The snail has claimed another soul.
I'm also thinking of getting a fucking flight stick that Joey sent me for my birthday, asking if I can get that.
I kind of want one, but I also don't want to go through the hassle in, like, setting it up.
I would be down to go through the hassle just so I can start dogging on people on my TOW on my other planes.
In simulator?
Oh, even in normal, dude.
I
was doing similar, I'd want foot pedals too.
Also, I got two. When I played the P-17, I got two naval maps. Like, brother.
Disgusting.
Because I activated a 10% Silver Lion booster. The snail knows. It always knows.
I don't like putting the fucking PBY-4.
Really? Why not? You don't like going against, you know, things with cannons?
My first game, I got up tiered to 6-7. It wasn't even something 6-7 that killed me. A fucking 109 K4 just zoom climbed up to me and said, that's a nice tail you have there. Would be a shame if it blew off.
Okay.
And just completely ripped my tail off.
K4 is 5-7.
In one hit.
Yeah, K4 is 5-7. Also, haha.
I got.
Funny 30.
Yeah, I know that 30 is fine. I still like the longer barreled 30 is better, though.
But let's get.
We're doing ground, we're doing air, what are we doing?
I don't know.
You ready? Yep.
I was just seeing what we're doing. Where are you at right now? Oh, you're in your TAW. What is that, 6-0?
Yeah, I mean, I can say. I had the entirety of the German tech tree to play around with damn near about, so I can play it around with my BR.
Let's see, I'm researching the Doe 335. Do I want it?
Yes, it is a very good plane. The AO or the A1?
A1.
The AO is better. The A1 you can't put 20mm 151s in.
Well, you see, in order to get the AO, I gotta research the Doe 217 M1.
Oh god, you're all the way back
there. Oh wait, no, never mind, I have the G2. Wait, how did I get the G2?
Without... You probably got it before they were like, hey, you need to get this now.
Okay, never mind. Then I need the A-1 410, then the 410 B6, and then the AO.
Yeah. The AO is better for it. Air to air. The A1 has bombs, I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Same bomb setup as the B2.
You see.
Minus the funny cannons.
All I need are 50 half pound bombs.
Yeah, I know.
You've seen what I can do with those.
Yes. Also, have you watched the most recent TikTok I sent you?
No.
Funny record this rifle hit plane.
I've been too busy today.
Why is my Horton only? Why is my Horton 10,000 to repair?
Oh, I'm so close.
Jesus.
So 5-3 Russia, ground.
But that was the wrong fucking ground. Alright, let me take you up to a 9.7.
I mean, I have the T10.
No. That's still the wrong BR. That still is the wrong. That is also the wrong BR. I don't have a 5.3 setup.
What's your closest one?
6.7.
That's fine.
Okay.
Derek, you're talking to a person who is a cheeky motherfucker.
Yeah. It's my funny 6.7 lineup, too, where it's only tank destroyers. Then a T-44, but mostly tank destroyers. Yeah, I was also playing the Turtle today, Doom Turtle.
Mm-hmm.
Got a triple kill game on the really big Normandy. I killed a T-54 that was shooting at me. It bounced off me like 4 different times. Then I killed a British Warrior that shot a missile at me. And then I killed a German BMP-1 that shot a missile at me. The missile bounced, and then he missed his cannon shot.
The fuck is this map?
Garbage. It's Volta. Castle?
Sure. Oh, the map looks different.
Yeah. Funny 14.5s. The T-34, the American one, should be raised up to 7.0. Change my mind.
Yeah.
What, if the American... if the T-29 has to deal with it, the T-34 should also deal with it.
What, so you can at least pen the frontal... front melee?
Oh, I'm just talking, like, via T-29. I had that when it was 6.7. And then they raised it up to 7.0, but they left the T-34 and I think the T-30 down at 6.7 for whatever reason. Even though they're objectively the same tank, just with different guns.
Also, I am speed.
I see that.
Am I gonna die?
Yeah, probably.
There's probably gonna be an ATGM somewhere.
Probably.
We're definitely ATGM VR.
But 6.7 anywhere. Well, actually, it looks like we're mostly 6.7.
Bro,
except for some, like, 7.3s. So, yeah, there are some ATGMs, but they're early ones.
That's the
thing. I already hear an ATGM launching. I mean, hey, just hope that any of the ATGMs they have are Mouse Guy. Oh.
Where? I got hit in I'm being shot from two different places.
I just saw something explode.
It's a Fiat. There.
Oh no.
That's why I couldn't
hit
it.
Did you see where he killed you from?
Yeah, basically direct front of my hole.
The enemy is controlling most of the zones.
I don't see it, and that terrifies
me. Yeah, because it's behind a fucking defilade.
Oh, that oh.
Yeah, he's being that type of player. He's playing to where his gun just sticks out. Which is smart.
Not anymore.
Thank you. Which is smart. But fuck you.
Yeah. I tried to kill him with the 14.5, so I won't have to waste a sable round.
No, waste
a sable. That's a tank.
Waste the saber. There's
that was my cannon barrel, you rat, wherever you are.
Also, I love that the coax for the T-34-85 gets 29 fucking belts. And how
this is fine. I'm fine.
Yeah, it carries 1890 rounds of ammunition.
Jesus Christ.
Also, are you okay?
I have no cannon barrel.
I see the mother. That's a tiger. That's a tiger pig.
I just got hit by heat, and I no longer have a driver.
Uh-oh. Derek, there's a tiger pig.
I can't do much about that at the moment. I'm currently being a fucking punching bag. My team is completely disabled.
Why? Oh no. Oh no. Load the gun. Ivan. I haven't loaded the gun. I overshot. I can't shoot with this cannon.
I see the Tiger 2P.
Yeah, he's gonna shoot me.
I need to repair my gun.
I bounced.
My barrel's not repaired yet. He's just shaming. Okay, dude.
I'm coming.
You fucked up.
Do you have your cannon back?
Yep, Commander Gunner.
Thank you.
Tracked him.
There's something to your left.
To the right. I saw something moving towards the right.
Got the Sherman. Or the Juven.
Remember, Germany suffers because we have to make them suffer for having the most overpowered lineups.
As BR, yes. If you're a decent player.
The 6-7 can slap, the 7-3 can slap if you're any kind of a good player.
Just kind
of... Like I told DJ some of the best countries to play to learn is America, Russia, and Germany.
Yeah.
Germany because they're low tier is just brain dead. America because they have good tanks in general. Russia because, well,
DJ likes the squeezy boy.
Yeah.
Just because of how fucking mobile it is.
Oh, he liked the M22 then too.
Yeah.
Something to the right. Oh, that's a friendly to the right.
It's more gonna be left. That's a plane.
That's friendly. A very angry sounding plane.
That's V-47.
Well, I see where the enemies are now.
Well, you weren't wrong about it being angry.
Yeah. Pain right there, Tiger.
Oh, right there.
Kaboom.
That was a little... Apparently something right there. To your left.
Walker Bulldog. I can't reload in time.
Oh.
That Walker Bulldog is still shooting at the plane.
I'm pushing up.
There's a duster.
There's two dusters.
Oh god. Oh, how can you tell? Do.
Also, enemy clay. That's a. It's not a Stuka.
I swear to God, if you were gonna say it's a fucking Stuka, I'm just running.
Whoa.
No. Right in front of me. 109.
I fucked my shot. Get right in front. There's also a Ferdinand.
I can use the his dead teammate as cover. Is that a tank over to my left? Oh, yes, it is.
Derp. Also, I just realized what. She's not wrong with that username.
Oh, the one chick you're talking about?
Yeah.
I thought not. That's an Ostwind. I just goofed my- Oh no. I goofed the shot. I'm sorry. You bounced heat!
Oh, I was gonna say, if I hit that.
I got everything of that. Shut your face hole.
No.
It's a little awesome just sitting out there. Now who's shooting me? Oh.
Blade.
A friend.
Oh.
That just exploded. I just saw that Tiger 2 erupt into flames. Why do I have an ace in this godforsaken thing?
Why not?
Ooh, crater.
Uh-huh. 109 down.
Fogwolf down. Maneuver kill.
No, you didn't. No, yeah. You did not.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, is this a scenery tank or is it an actual enemy? It's an enemy? Okay, hold on. Whoever just shot me, you're gonna have to die first. He's just... okay, I guess. He just exploded for no reason.
Alright, moving to A. They're capping A. Derek, you are one kill behind the top of the person.
Oh, you motherfucker just took my...
Yak Panther.
Well, it's because the Panther took my cannon barrel, so I just kind of had to rush him and hope for the best. He had my side. I was only 700 away from a nuke, bro! Anyways, time for the Chaika.
That is a Tiger. That's an H.
I'll be at the battlefield soon as possible. Oh, hey, we won.
Hey, everyone.
I got first.
I need...
Ugh. Oh, God.
That was a funny match. Hey, I got my Ragefinder too. Hell yeah, now I can actually snipe proper with this thing.
Hey, now I can actually hit shit.
Yeah. I'm using the Sabo, it was just easy, but now I actually have a reason to research the heat.
Do I increase field repair? I'll increase field repair, both driver and gunner.
I hate how I can't use the fucking T-44-100 with this setup.
What's the loading? Loading's fine. Do I have adjustment of fire on this yet? Yes, I do. God damn, this fucking round sucks.
Oh, T-34-85?
Yes.
Yes.
Such a slow ballistic velocity. Like, ballistic.
Ooh, I know, it's all like the Shermans. The 76s. I mean, at least with those, though, you have a stabilizer at some points, so.
I mean, but also, you know, you have better zoom.
Yeah, that is true. You can actually look at stuff rather than squinting.
Yeah, instead of, you know, pressing your eye just a tad bit closer to the optic.
Yeah. Hey, MX-13, I will bully you if you get in front of me.
But I am... I'm gonna go toward A, I'm gonna rat inside the town.
I'm going to try to figure out what the fuck I wanna do.
Yo.
That takes some big balls, T-44. Crossing a hill like that in Berlin.
Thank you. There's a... No, not a Sark. But something South African.
There's a Sherman heading towards the left at the jumbo. Huh. My 14.5 can pen whatever that is. I think it's Japanese. Oh, that was the premium one. I feel good about that. I hate the premium Doom Turtle. Oh. People still play the Japanese tech tree.
Holy shit. No, there's something else over here. I was gonna say, where's the armored car that's supposed to be over there? Fucking damn it. There's a jumbo.
No, that's a 76 jumbo.
Mm-hmm. Wait, do I have an odd damn? I was hoping I would have enough for a funny bomb. We'll take the hundreds.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
There's no radar at this BR, right?
There shouldn't be.
Okay, good. Because I would be really screwed if there was.
Oh, it was Rattel that that was over there paying.
That's what it was called. Forgot. I don't know what they were called. I just usually call them South African tanks.
Yeah, I mean that is what they are.
Is there anything else? Something shooting.
There was a Type 75, but it's dead. Over at the Reichshag, Peyton.
Yeah.
Over at the gate. Oh. That's cool. I was just kind of vibing. Top of the goddamn hill. But now it's time for funny.
Funny haha,
Chica. Peyton, look in the sky. There's four enemy fighters coming in.
What? Where? Fuck? What?
From their spot, oh, I see them diving already.
Oh god. Okay, oh, yep. Shit. I need to drop these. Oh, okay, I know a perfect place to drop these. Got one aircraft down, but I'm really hurt.
I see that.
Yep, nope, I am. AA. It's just AA, it's staying in their spawn down by the river. Oh my god, AMX 13, if you can't hit this. AMX 13. Oh my god. He cannot hit anything. He can't hit the side of a barn.
Ooh, see what you mean about the anti-air. Oh! I can fly without a wingtip. Fuck you. I kinda needed the wing, though.
I was gonna say, he kinda went in for a double tap.
I hate anti-air. I hate cannons.
You hate auto cannons.
Well, yeah. Can you be racist against auto cannons? Is that a thing?
I don't.
If it is, then I'll make it a thing. Anyways, paying time for daddy coming down.
I missed. Dude, this gun sucks so bad.
It does. That's why I kind of just never played them.
How did the Russians even hit anything with this thing?
It was that or you die. Because you're a coward. That's something I can't run over.
Kind of been using my T-34 as a tier.
You might as well. I mean, that's one of the reasons why I brought this 268. It's a roof-mounted 14.5mm fucking autocannon on it. How much fun do I have in this thing? A good amount. More M42.
Yeah, the thing started trying to shoot me. That's a tortoise! Derek, there is a tortoise right there on my... Keep showing me that underbelly, please.
I hear something over here.
My shell ghost shelled?
Probably.
Oh, I got the cannon barrel. Oh, thank God. I was gonna say, if I did not get that, I was so dead.
Yeah. Bye bye, tortoise.
Ow! Something else shot me. What shot? Oh. Oh! T-92! Next to the tortoise, right side of the tortoise.
He's behind building. See it.
He's behind building. He's behind, like, just a two set pair of buildings. Bring AA out. That mark right there on the right side of the map is the T-92. There's a Sherman in our spawn.
What?
Both the Panther and IS-1 are fighting it. Dead.
What's wrong, Mr. Pershing? You don't want to peek me? Huh? Why is there a firefly all the way up at this PR?
Get, are you fighting something?
How fucking long? That guy did nothing but sit there and jack off the entire time. He was just, why? There's a heavy tank right there that could have killed the. I'm gonna have a stroke.
I hear so much shit to my right. I don't know if it's the M36 or the Panther.
L2 time.
I'm gonna die. I did not get penned by that? How? Snail? Gaijin?
Raksha.
It's a T-34 that shot me.
You're in IS, aren't you?
Yeah.
Your armor's fine.
He's tracked, so he can't move.
Good.
He's right.
That'll make my job so much easier.
Okay, he's dead.
Damn it, I wanted revenge. Is that Pershing dead too, or is she still alive?
Oh, there was a Pershing? Nah, I think I see it moved in onto the point now. From their spawn.
I don't see it.
Maybe
oh, go this way!
The M36 might get him.
No, stop it. Stop it.
That is a lot.
A lot of tracers? Yeah.
Is he going around the Reichstag? Is there anything going on the backside of the Reichstag?
I'll take a real quick look.
Ow!
If I live. I don't see anything going around the Reichstag. Okay. Ow, stop it!
I got that T-92 that was been there the entire game.
And no, there's nothing going around the Reichstag. Holy shit, this anti-air fucking hurt so much. They took out one of my gear! Landing gear!
Those tracers are getting very close.
I know. Oh god, there's one at A.
What is it? Do you know what it is?
Yeah, it's a duster!
Alright, I'm moving in. I'm gonna go kill it. Oh, that's not a duster.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why he got the cred for it, but...
So that means there's two.
There's a duster in their spawn and a duster at A. Payne, are you in the milk truck?
Yeah.
I see your little cursor moving on the map. That's how I fucking know. Duster was towards about this part of A. He's towards the left. That's not friendly.
No. And that was my
That's
job.
That's an A1H.
And that was my job to take care of that.
Yes. Then they just killed two people. You are failure.
I know. They're capturing A again.
And now they're A. Bruh. I wonder what's on B.
I see the duster. Oh, bro, that's a fucking.
Oh, that's what's on B.
No. No, the A1H got me!
Oh, you done goofed now, boy. If I can get up this hill, you done goofed.
I got another IS, don't worry.
Haha, yeah, Tiger.
Dude, that duster's gonna have a very bad time.
Good. This Tiger and I just game tripping this bull. Oh, that sounds like a minigun.
It's the A1H.
Oh, it's,
don't worry, he doesn't have any bombs.
Oh, thank god.
But we got a support. How have these guys not killed the Duster on A yet?
I see ya. I came looking for booty.
What the fuck? No, let me get this kill, please.
Yeah! Got it.
I got the Punisher.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know either. I forgot what it's called. What it's for. The game can let me see. I can tell ya. Holy shit. Okay, Punisher, destroy the most vehicles with 1 BR rank higher. Can't be less than 5. The milk truck. Skill matters. Best squad, of course. The IL-2 1942. I'm not gonna buy it, but... I get the LA5. I'm gonna try to go for Yak. Let's go LA5. Finally, horizontal turret drive. Oh yes. What time is it? 8:40. I'm just gonna cut my stream there.